Hi ladies, Julie Koster with Ruby Ribbon. This is a video about the level 4 Athena, our goddess line. This is one of the most, it feels smooth as butter. It is one of the most comfortable camis that I think we have. You can crisscross the straps and adjust them if you wanted to have a little more lift this way. It is a nice deep V-neck. It's got this beautiful ribbon accent here and underneath the band. In the back, you can see how high up it comes and that you can crisscross and what it might look like with that. The one thing about the Athena, when you get it, is the cups, you'll notice the way that the molded cups are and the band, I had to stretch them. So usually, from what my experience as a stylist, any full C, almost D cups and above need to stretch. So I've got this on and you can see I've got my little chicken nuggies hanging out here and I'm gonna show you how hopefully to hide that away. I do have my petals in and I've got my cami on where it's supposed to be, but I'm gonna stretch my cups and show you how that looks. So what we do to stretch cups is I just stick my hand in right here and I just stretch like this. We just move it around a few times and then we lift our ladies where they go. And there we have it. Now, do you see the difference here? So I've got a little bit more lift on this side and I still have a little nuggy, but you know what? I've got some nuggies and they're there and we're not gonna talk about those. But on this side, you know, we hit them a little bit. So let's go back in this way. We're gonna stretch, 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 and then lift them into place where they belong, tuck those nuggies in. And now I feel lifted and I feel covered other than the tiny mini nuggies that I have that there's just nothing I'm gonna do about it because I got nuggies. So this is what the lace, or I'm sorry, not the lace, the Athena looks like on. Now this color is called the Slate. It is one of the core colors in our second skin line, but it came out in an Athena. This is summer 2021. So if you're watching this way in the future, you might not be able to get this anymore, but the one that you always can get is our cream. And this is that cream color. Lots and lots of adjustability in the straps. You can crisscross it. And give yourself a little extra oomph lift there. It's, I think they call it holy boob lift, Batman, when we get those in and we crisscross them because it really does some amazing stuff. Also this summer, 2021, we have this lotus, which is a pale pink, which is a really, really pretty color. It looks exactly the same as the other two, but I just wanted to show you the three colors that are currently available. If you are watching this summer, 2021, and if you're watching it later, look for whatever colors might come out. We also have a demi for this, and it comes in all the colors that the cami comes in. And you're going to have to stretch the cups on this as well if you're, like I said, a full C or higher. If you put it on and it fits the way that it looks like it and it's super comfortable and looks great, then you're good to go. If not, you need to reach out to your stylist and say, how do I stretch my cups if you didn't just were able to do it with just that, what I did a second ago. So it has this great coverage in the back to hide any of the roly-polies from our underarms down. It's nice full coverage. We do have our gripper edge on the front. And like I said, you will want to stretch those cups. It does not unseat and crisscross in the demi, only in the cami. So this is our Athena.